Finish line coming without fault for Quacker Judge, so H.A. Sandor has a chance.